Madiba kangwane, mkhize khabazela. Ukuthwasisa abantu, ukuthwasa. Hello everybody, please like and subscribe on my channel. Please comment also, thank you. Thank you again for listening. Ukuthwasisa abantu, ukuthwasa kwabantu labazofika kuwena. You take people through the same process you went through. You went through wena. Ngendlela wathwasa ngayo, idlozi lakho. Amadlozi wakho, amadlozi walabantu, azoletha abantu lapho kuwena ukuthi usize abantu ngendlela leyo wasiza ngala ngayo. That's exactly how you're gonna help people. Ukuthi wena wahamba yohlala ephehlweni wasizwa kanjalo, kusho ukuthi nawe uzasiza abantu kaleyo ndlela. So ukuthwasa kwakho, it's a guide yokuthi wena uzosiza kanjani lolu hambo. Lwakho nalabantu uzobasiza labo uzosebenza nabo. It is exactly like that. It has been paved for you when you taken through the process yokuthwasa wena self as ugobela. Njengami ngugobela ngumelaphi wendabuko, ngumakhosi, ngumprofet, you as udohotere, as ugogo. The process I went through, it is exactly the process I take people through, because their ancestors will bring people forth so that I take them through the same process I went through. So ukuthwasisa abantu ufundiswa ukuthi nawe uzosiza abanye, uzwelapha abanye, uzwenza imali, kuzoba nempumelelo phakathi kwempilo yakho. Ukuthi kube nempumelelo, there's many reasons, but you can only uthwasisa abantu when you've been through the thwasa process yourself. Thokozani, ngiyabonga.